हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। वेलकम टू ई ट्यूटोरियल ऑफ विनायक पब्लिक स्कूल खजुराहट अयोध्या। माय नेम इज़ प्रिया सिंह एंड टुडे आई विल बी टीचिंग यू क्लास 4 साइंस। द टाइटल ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज सर्वाइवल ऑफ प्लांट्स। इन दिस चैप्टर वी डिस्कस क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ प्लांट्स ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ हाउ दे ऑब्टेन फूड। लेट्स स्टार्ट classifying plant on the basis of how they obtain food. Plants are of three types based on how they get their food. First, green plants, second, non-green plants, and third, insectivorous plants. First, green plants. These plants generally have chlorophyll in their leaves. They make their own food through the process of photosynthesis. They are called producers. All animals depend upon them directly or indirectly for their food. Second, non-green plants. These plants have no chlorophyll, so they are called achlorophyllous or non-photosynthetic plants. They depend on either living organism or dead and decaying materials to get their food. Cuscuta, Indian pipe, and coral root are examples of such plants. Cuscuta is a parasitic plant, whereas Indian pipe and coral root are saprophytic plants. Cuscuta, coral root, and Indian pipe plant. Third and last, insectivorous plant. Some plant in our surroundings capture and eat insect. They are called insectivorous or carnivorous plants. Such plants have some special features to capture insects. These plants have chlorophyll and they are also able to make their food through photosynthesis. They get some of the nutrients from the insect. Example of these plants are Venus flytrap, sundew, bladderwort, and pitcher plants. In the pitcher plants, the leaf is modified into a pitcher with a lid of captured insects. Venus flytrap, sundew, bladderwort, and pitcher plant.